What is going on, guys? Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Part 35. I went and did a lot of farming for the material that you need for the synthesizing. And on the way, I kind of got a little carried away. And it's almost like it is hitting two birds with one stone. If you notice, my health bar is ridiculously big now, and I am very proud of that, and it took a lot of hard work, but this should make this a lot easier, and I should be a lot stronger as well. Let's try to see if we can, up goes the big guy. So yeah, you can notice my health bar is ridiculously big now. I got new gear, new accessories. That's what's really helping me out with my health and all that. Oh shit. I think I'm one-shotting these big guys. Wow. Okay. So I'm trying to get everything, and I'm not gonna show you all the grinding because that's really boring. You don't want to watch that. But it's something we gotta do. Probably after this, head over to the end of the world and finish off all the missing stuff that I need. All the optional bosses. I think there's a trophy for reaching level 100, which I'm gonna try to do. Right now I'm level 75, so it's not too far off. It's gonna take more grinding. The thing that's out of reach. I felt like it was out of reach, but just kept grinding and grinding. These guys are especially were really annoying because I had to get some material from them. It was a lucid shard or crystal or something, and they were a pain because they rarely drop anything, and they're all over the map, so all over the world. So I guess that's why they don't drop so many. I'll give out like tips on where to find certain stuff in other videos if you need the help. I know it helped me a lot on how and where to get it. All the new Heartless that they added in the final mix. There's about one and one per world, but the Deep Jungle has two of them. They're fairly easy. Well, one of them is. You'll see what I'm talking about. Get rid of this. Oh. I hate these wizards so much. Okay, you can. If you bounce that back at them, they get stunned. Nothing to it. Damn, epic pose. Would have been cool if they added the Brotherhood. Kingdom Hearts from Final Fantasy X. Should have seen that coming. Oh wow, there's iframes in the world. I did not know that. Heal up. Anybody else? Nothing to it. Like super stocked up on potions and high potions. Totally breezing through this. But that's part of the game. I feel like it's kind of cheap. I mean, hey, it's cheap when they're like super strong and you're not. You mean I did it, Goofy? You didn't do shit. All the forest invisibles. Did I roll? Did I roll? I feel like I did. And they're weak now. Some levels makes a difference. Donald. Heal up my squad.
Yo, hey, how you doing, everybody? Yeah, got a minute? Hades, Lord of the Dead, nice to see you. Hey, guess what? I got a place for you.
That shit cracks me up. That's so fucking random. Alright, let's see if we can find this pattern. Alright, I remember that fire.
Come on!
This should help.
I was trying to do arrow gun.
Hey, you having fun yet?
Come on, win!
That's it.
Yeah, come on!
That's it.
Come on!
That's it.
It's not too hard. That's it. I think I probably bounced that back. Leave him alone. Oh god, that's what killed me last time. Ah, he's crazy, get him off me. Ah! Turn away. Just kill him a few smacks. He opens up, which is really dumb. Alright, here we go. I remember this boss being super easy. Whoa!
Ah.
I think I probably cast there. He's done. 3,000? Not bad. Oh yeah! It's in report number 8. And there's a total of 13. Alright, the show must go on. Night Reeve. Oh! Galloway. I should have equipped more ether. I equipped a lot of potions. For Daisy. That's right, Donald, we did it. Piece of cake. I'll probably have trouble with whatever's next because I'm not prepared.
Come on.
I hate when they do that. Don't disappear. I should probably pop items instead of wasting my cures. Stealth break. Ah! Stealth sneak. Get rid of these guys first. What are they doing? Oh.
This should help.
Ah, this gun. Don't want to die that bad.
This should help.
He's gonna try to use one on Donald. Ah, this isn't gonna be hard at all. This will give me time to give him potions too.
Donald!
Well, I'm not gonna waste my magic on this guy. There's no point.
Nothing to it.
I don't have any ethers. So that would be a big waste. Multiplying? Come on. We're gonna start balls first. You're a way bigger pain. No más. I did it. Oh boy. Oh wow. As long as they don't touch me. There we go. That's weird. I don't know. Sometimes they don't want to die. Just completely out of health.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
Oh yeah. This might be the longest LP I've done. Now that I think about it. Yes, it is. I love this game so much. I think part 2 is better. So I can't wait to play it.
Come on.
Revisit my childhood. My PS2 days. Probably one of my favorite consoles of all time. PS2 has so many great games. That's one of those. And even in the late era of the PS2, I had God of War 1 and 2. Great games. Get rid of this guy. Come here. Where you at? Is that it? Alright, one more chain, I think. More seed. Well, it's 2 more seeds. Damn. Okay. Okay. Doing havoc on those guys. I'm one-shotting these guys. I'm so strong. Because this isn't even the best Keyblade. Oh, Donald. How's it say? If I'm leveled up, I'm about to level up. Fucked. Oh shit, I thought that would have been it. Whoa! Let's do that. That's a new one for me. A little twister. Alright, who's next? Bring it on. It might be the Ice Titan. Oh, the Rock Titan. Ah, this guy's easy. They look like upside down hands. Don't drop me. Fah, easy. Told you that was easy. Hades Cup. You ain't shit.
We're the champs!
Ah! Trinity Lemon. I'm not sure what that is. Let's see. Channel the party's remaining MP to crushing. Ooh, cool. I gotta get right there, kid. So there's another one. I think that's the Ice Titan. But I'm gonna do those separately. I think it's time we go to the end of the world. We're pretty much done here. Yeah, all those bosses, I'm gonna do them separately because I don't know. Just. Oh, can't leave through here. This seems like a better idea. I think for Kingdom Hearts 2, I'll definitely like skip all this. I won't. What's it called? I know I did a lot of stuff that you could have gone without seeing. So just kind of focus more on the story next time. And let's see if we can make it to. I should kind of customize the ship a little better, but you see, that's what I'm talking about. I should do that off screen. It's a waste of time. Whoa. You know, I went back and I was looking at other people's dummy ships. Man, some people are crazy talented. I can never come up with stuff like that. I guess I'm just lazy when it comes to being creative. I just added that damn missile at the bottom for the trophy. But no. Alright, here we go. Whoa. And inverted controls always get me. Takes me a little while to get used to. There we go, there we go. Hell yeah. Oh, we got some big ones coming. Looking for a heal. Whoa. Okay, I'm like super focused. I don't want to die here. Let's do this again. Whoa, shit. These things are dangerous. Whoa, they're not dying. Savage. I didn't level up at all. The wind down. Ah. Come on. Oh, looks like we're there.
Finally.
New high school. Disembark. Here we go, guys. Tap in. Alright, let's save here because hopefully we don't cross that point of no return. Because I need to go back and do some other stuff. Finish synthesizing as well. Had to come here because there's items that you can't get other than here, end of the world.
Gorge, is that all that's left of the worlds taken by the Heartless?
Those worlds will be restored if we beat Ansem, right?
You betcha!
But if we do beat him, and all these worlds become restored and disconnected, what's gonna happen to this place? And to us?
Well,
this is a Heartless world, so maybe it'll just disappear.
Huh?
But no worries. Even if this place goes poof, our hearts ain't going nowhere. I'm sure we'll find our pals again. Yep, I just know that we will.
I love Goofy so much.
You're right. I'll return this. I promise.
Storyteller. Whoa. Oh, I remember this. He just fights. That's good, because I need a farm. Oh, they're like way faster here or something. Way more aggressive. Hey, what the hell? I can't roll. Throw shard, nice. I think if I fly to it, I'll be just fine. Whoa, that's a tramp. Lucid crystals. Now you drop them, you scumbag. Pretty stone. So I think this is pretty much the point of my return once I get over there. So I'm gonna do a little bit of farming here. Good thing I saved. Another battle. Oh shit. Get him on. Oh shit. Down, bro. Got shit on me. Piece of cake. Come on. Take me back. Mithril. Anytime I see Mithril, reminds me of Lord of the Rings. Yes, I need to fight these guys. So they can give me the Gale. Come on, how about it? What, really? Just two? Huh? I look super far away. It's pretty crazy item dropping. I'm gonna walk all the way over there. Alright, let's go. There we go. I need more. Another battle. Cottage cheese. I never use those. Making it hard to get over there. Battle, battle, battle. Yes, another one. Nice. Sadly, I don't remember how many I needed. Excuse me. Oh, nice. I got three now. It's like invisible walls. Battle. Got him. EP up, not bad. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna end it here. Continue the next episode. Make our way in there. See what happens. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.